Amigos, bienvenidos a mi canal, soy Rocío. Si eres nuevo a mi canal, muchísimas gracias por visitarme. Desde ya te invito a que le des like al video, te suscribas a mi canal y no te olvides de activar la campanita de notificaciones para que no te pierdas de nada. So today we have a new artist for the channel for me and it says El Grande Toto and the song, okay, I'm gonna try. Hold on. Ule tapé o tapí. Yeah, I know I said it wrong, I'm sorry. Leave your comments below and let me know the... Actually, I should look it up, the right pronunciation. And also, most of you know that when I do first reactions, like reactions for the first time on a new artist for me, I don't look for any information beforehand because I don't like knowing what to expect during the video. So I usually do my research after the first reaction. That's exactly what I'm gonna do today. I need to pronounce this right. Gueule tapé. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so let's get ready y le damos play. Hey. And as far as I know, he's an artist from Morocco. Let's go. So wait, so this is like urban, kinda. That's what I get, like this is like a fusion, well, I mean this is new for me, but it's like an urban style, kinda, maybe not, let's go. Okay, I don't have that. Oh, can I do captions? No, they're not available. It's okay. I won't understand anything. So if somebody can please leave your comments and let me know what the song is about or just a few lyrics here and there, that will be very helpful. I'm going with the rhythm, the sounds, the melody of the song, and I'm digging it. Like, I like this kind of stuff. Let's go. Okay, they're showing like parts of the town, the city, and I need to know the lyrics. I need to know what this is about. Let's go. So is it maybe because the images that I'm seeing here, is he like trying, because he's an artist, he has a voice, so is there something going on in the city, the government, I don't know, something, that's what I'm getting from the images that I'm seeing right now. He wants to say something. He's like the voice of the city. Oh, what is this? Letape Boulevard, Martin Luther King. So wait, so this is a place. I should look it up, okay. Maybe? I mean, leave your comments below. I like the beat. I'm loving the beat of the song. I feel like it's urban and it's a fusion right there of different sounds. But I love that rhythm. Like, I'm digging the rhythm. And also, I'm pausing the video because of the copyright, because YouTube blocks a lot of my videos. I know it sucks when I pause it, but I'm gonna do it whether you like it or not. But I'm gonna leave the link in the description below so you can watch the video without the interruptions and the pauses. Plus, this is a video reaction. Okay, let's go. Hey. Yeah, I'm digging the rhythm, the beat. Is it like the projects too? Maybe it could be. That's why I'm putting like the two together, like the voice. The city, what's going on in the city, maybe there's a social issue, I don't know. Somebody please help. Let's go.
Jill? وبالي جرب خرفتني فليزة دارو ميركو بنز ببليك شيري بيرو ليز كجي
Completely different scenery than the ones before. Let's go. Yeah, there has to be a social problem here. He's the voice for that city, for that area, particular area. And probably they're trying to get some help, find a solution to the problem. Maybe, I don't know. I could be wrong too. Let's go.
Yeah,
I'm loving the beat. That's what's getting me. I mean, the beat, the rhythm of the song. And also, I want to know more about the artist, like the singer, like himself. Maybe there's a story behind him? I don't know. What part is this? That looks so nice right there too. Okay, let's stop it right there. It finished right there. Okay, El Grande Toto. I can't say that word. Gueule tape. Okay, see, I didn't understand the lyrics. I just have an idea. I mean, in my head, this is what I saw, and I said it during the video. I feel like there's a social issue, a social problem, in this song, he talks about that problem, and maybe they're trying to find a solution to that problem. Maybe I'm wrong and I'm just imagining things. I don't know, but because of the images that I saw, and the different sceneries too in the video. So please, somebody, leave your comments below and tell me, or just tell me what the song is about. I definitely love the beat of the song. Like the rhythm is like catchy for me, and it's so chill too. And I feel like he's the voice for that community, for that area. And he's trying to find a solution. I don't know. I'm like lost right now. So please leave me your comments below. But I want to find more information now that I did the first reaction. Now I'm going to look into like all the information about this artist, because I feel like there's a story behind him. I don't know. I need to find out, because now I'm super curious. But definitely love his style. Like, I felt like he was more urban. That's the vibe that I got from the video from him. Love the beat, love the rhythm. Something that for sure I can listen to, because it's so chill. Like, it's chill, but it's catchy at the same time. And that's what I liked. Now, the name, El Grande Toto, that sounds like Spanish for me, like El Grande Toto. I need to look it up. Now I have homework, people. So if you want to help me out, leave your comments below. Tell me what the song was about. Tell me a little bit more about him too. And of course, I'm going to do my homework as well, because this was new for me. New singer, new artist, new music for me. And I love that. We keep learning about other cultures, and that makes us better people. Like, I truly feel that way. I think that way. So if you like this video, go ahead and give it a like, share the video, leave your comments below. And of course, subscribe to my channel so we can keep supporting these amazing artists. See you later. Ciao.